this clown teacher that destroyed me completely, he had one exercise that is all people were backwards in front of him, me included, of course, backwards, and then we had to jump 180 degrees and say, ah, and that's it. One by one. When we did that, the teacher says, tomorrow you will come dressed up as something that he wanted. So for example, he said, you will dress up as a gorilla. You will come dress up as a playboy. You will come dress up as something. That man was so good. This is the one of the two best clown teachers in the whole world. I mean, top level. Mm-hmm. And you say, why is he doing that? Okay, when we came back the next day, dressed like that, everyone different, we said, this man is a genius. He has discovered exactly the personality and the clown of this person. So for example, there was a Japanese woman, Japanese girl, small, very thin, very, very nice as all the Japanese. She had to come back dressed up as Marilyn Monroe. It was so funny just watching that. And when they started to interact, it was amazing. Well, to me, he told me, you have to come dressed up as DuPont. You know the comic Tintin? Mm-hmm. Yep. Graphic novel? There is two detectives that all dress up in black with a huge mustache. You remember them?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah? You have to dress up like that. Me. Me. That my clown was explosive. I was running all the time and using my voice. And he made me dress like that. He said, what am I going to do like this? So when I went to a stage, all people started laughing already. So he told me, you have to stay completely and absolutely frozen. So I was on the stage completely alone with all the students there and the teacher, and I couldn't move. I started to feel anxious because my way of taking out all this energy is just moving. So he started to tell me, I know that you know how to speak Russian. Okay, a clown, there is rules in clowns. The clown can never say no to the authority. The clown is a person that has a problem and tries to solve it in different ways, but he can never say no. So I said, yes, okay, speak a little in Russian. So I started to speak in Russian completely frozen, dressed all in black. All people started laughing. And so as they started laughing, I started to move. And the teacher told me again, quiet, frozen. And he made me stay 15 minutes talking in Russian, completely frozen. And all people were laughing like crazy. So the thing is, it's important to have someone to tell you, this is your clown. But you don't have to worry about how you are. And you don't have to pretend or you don't have to change.